everybody has a post hole pounder. So all you have to do,
so you line these up with these little tabs right here. And then what you do is you rock the T-post. You bring it back until it lines up like that. And then you push it forward, just like that.